of the year and watch American Idol. And frankly, most people do. You know, like 90% of the profession does do that. Maybe not American Idol, but they watch something. And that's what's so exemplary about all of you. It doesn't even cross your mind to let other people do the work. I mean, it's a part of your core nature to give back, to take on responsibility. In reality, and this is not an overstatement in any way whatsoever, people like you build civilizations. For me, watching you guys is endlessly humbling. It's a remarkable experience for me. So the past few days I've been thinking about this, and I mentioned this to Rick, a quote that my grandmother's cousin, William C. Bullitt, made at one point. He was serving as the ambassador to France during the beginning of World War II. And as the bombs began to fall around the embassy in Paris, Cousin Bill pulled the staff together downstairs in the basement to protect everybody, but he insisted that the good champagne and caviar be brought along. It's not that sort of my family. But as he put it years later, we might be killed by the Nazi army, but I'll be damned if I'll be annoyed. And it's really that same spirit here. Times can be tough, but you all just keep going. It's like full steam ahead, damn the torpedoes, let's go. Together we've all worked very hard together. And as I walk off the stage for the final time, I think about all of you that have sacrificed and given of yourself. This has made AIGA more vital and stronger than any other time in history. That's something to be proud of. So to all of you,